Big data. So, what about big data? It's a buzzword. Okay, we do recognize it's a buzzword, but it's also something that will change our lives. Not only today, but for tomorrow, and it's something which is mandatory for all the companies in the internet era now. And it stands on three pillars. Number one, we all have plenty of data that do concern our customers. On this data, their size increase every day. Number two, it's much easier today to process this data with an increased speed. And number three, today we're able to mix all this data that come from different sources and to get absolutely wonderful insight out of these through this process. And it's absolutely mandatory today in this process to anonymize as much as possible this data when this is commercialized externally. So big data will change our lives and the lives of all our customers through the increased size of the volume of data stored, through the speed and real-time processing of this data, and through the various sources that we mix in order to process them all together in order to have better services and a better customer experience. At Orange, since 20 years more, we are used to process a large number of data regarding our own customers. It used to be what we call CDRs, call detail record, that we used to process in order to bill our customers. But now we've got also data, a large number of data on the internet which is used by our customers, on the appetite of our customer for data, mobile internet, on the quality of service which is not only perceived but measured at the level of our customers, through all their interactions with the web, with our customer service reps, with the shops, and we mix all this data together, together with what they're doing in their everyday life, and we process all this data in order to offer to them better services, better quality of service, better customer experience. So that's what we do at Orange for our customer. And beside that, we have entered into a process which is called open data, where we provide this data in an anonymous way to either transport authority or health authority, in order to measure, that's what we've done recently in Ivory Coast and that we'll be doing also in Senegal, in order to improve the public transportation, in order to improve the measure of the epidemiological spread within a country. With that, we do think that we will change not only our customers' lives, but the life of all the citizens in the countries in which we do operate.